Here's what's happening at Parkway. We're making a conscious effort to get on the same page this summer. Of Scripture, that is. We're inviting the entire church to study the book of Ephesians this summer. Pastor Matt will be preaching on one chapter each week for 6 weeks. During that time, we're challenging the entire congregation to read a chapter per week. We're also inviting our grow groups to study Ephesians as well, using a small group curriculum as a guide. And finally, Pastor Matt is going to be leading a short Bible study on Mondays in June from 6:30 p.m. to 7:30, especially for people who aren't already in a grow group. Although, everyone is invited. So mark your calendar and see what works for you. But come join us as we get on the same page of Scripture this summer. The Wilderness Escape Family VBS has been moved to July 20th, 21st, and 22nd. When the camel herders started making preparations to start out on the journey, they realized our original date had fallen on Father's Day. So the caravan has decided to stay in camp a little longer and will start their escape on Sunday, July 21st instead. This means if your family is in town in July, you need to sign up to come to our family VBS. Register on our website. Faith in Action is coming July 17th through the 20th at First Presbyterian in Lake Jackson. It's for middle school.